watch things on the news every day and you feel bad about them. Well, that kind of devastation came to our doorstep this week.